Kessel tried to play it to the front, and that kicked aside by Carlson. Kessel on back to Letang, but that one is intercepted and then played back out again by Backstrom. And moving right back in is Johansson. Dropped it on back, and it's shot by Olofsson.
What a play by Nicholas Backstrom in his own zone. Get it in behind. It's a fourth odd man rush of the second period for the Capitals. And then finally, Dmitry Orlov beats Marc-Andre Fleury to the stick side.
We saw Nate Schmidt a little bit earlier. Trevor Daley saved the day. Nobody's saving the day that time. Johansson, Orlov, net.